This is the heel and thumb technique. It is an effleurage stroke that can be used at the shoulders. For this technique, you'll need to be in the squat position. For this technique, the therapist is stood at the head of the client. The outside hand acts as a flat pivot around the scapula, with the thumb of the opposing hand pulling towards the head and around the scapulas. Just ensure not to put any direct pressure over the scapula or the spine.